Hi everyone, welcome to SI Sir classes. Today in this video we have to find 5 rational number between minus 1 by 2 and 1 by 2 in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us solve this problem. So now first roughly discussing here some important calculation. Okay, so now taking here a number 3 which is greater than 2. Okay, so now if you take inverse of both number, so taking inverse of both number, then the inequality symbol will be changed, that is 1 by 3 less than 1 by 2, because the value of 1 by 3 that is equals to 0.333 and continuous, and the value of 1 by 2 that is 0.5. so here 0.5 is greater than 0.33 and continuous. Okay, now again similarly, if you take here a number which is greater than 2, that is here 4, then by similar way we can say that 1 by 4 less than 1 by 2. Okay, now for negative case, so now taking minus 3 less than minus 2, so minus 2 greater than minus 3. Now taking inverse of both number, then the inequality will be changed, so that is minus 1 by 2 less than minus 1 by 3, because the value of minus 1 by 2, because here the value of minus 1 by 2 that is minus 0.5, and the value of minus 1 by 3 that is minus 0.333 and continuous, and we know that less negative number is always greater than more negative number. Now similarly, taking minus 4 less than minus 2, so by similar way we can write minus 1 by 2 less than minus 1 by 4. Okay, so now first write down here all the rational number first. So minus 1 by 4 and 0 is also a rational number. So 1 by 4, 1 by 3 and 1 by 2. So here between minus 1 by 2 and 1 by 2, so these are 5 required rational number. So therefore the required 5 rational number between minus 1 by 2 and 1 by 2 are, so first one is minus 1 by 3, then minus 1 by 4, then 0, 1 by 4, then 1 by 3. So that's all. Thanks for watching.